We need to renounce money as a god, as mammon, and recognize that God is the owner and we are stewards. So here's a cartoon. Well, Charles, when I baptize you, everything that goes under belongs to God. I'm sorry, folks, I'm in the way. Use God's money to build relationships through Christ that will last into eternity. Invest in people and the kingdom of God.